Hey, it's Missy, and today I'm going to show you how to recreate this braided half updo hairstyle. So let's go ahead and begin. The first step is to separate off a small section of hair near the part. This is to frame the face at the end, so just clip this out of the way. Then pick up a section on the left side of the part and divide it into three sections for the braid. Cross the strand on the right over the middle, then cross the strand on the left over the middle. Cross the strand on the right over the middle, and we're going to bring in a small section of hair. Then cross the strand on the left over the middle and bring in another section. And then braid the rest of the section all the way to the bottom in a regular braid. Once the entire section is braided, then we're going to go back and gently pull on the edges, stretching the braid as wide and as flat as we possibly can make it, and this is what will give it more of a soft wispy look. Then tie off the end with a clear elastic band and clip this braid out of the way. Next, pick up a small section of hair underneath this first braid, and we're just going to braid this in a regular braid. So cross the side strands over the middle strand and braid it all the way to the bottom. Then go back and pull on the edges, making the braid very wide and more full, tying off the end with another elastic band. Now let down the hair on this left side, and we're going to separate off a small section of hair at the back of the head, and then pin the braids against the head with some bobby pins. Next, separate off a small section of hair on the right side, and we're going to create a third braid by crossing the side sections over the middle and braiding the entire piece all the way to the bottom. Stretch the braid apart like the previous braids, then bring it around the back of the head and pin it in place. Then go back and gently pull on the edges to make the braid more wispy and full. Then add your favorite clip to finish off the look. As always, thank you so much for watching. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you love this hairstyle, and don't forget to subscribe to be notified of new videos, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!